Frontier High School football player will be laid to rest today. Burial services for Ted Agu will be held today at 12:30 at the Green Lawn Southwest Cemetery. Yesterday, a memorial service was held at the St. Philip the Apostle Church. Agu died 2 years ago, I mean 2 weeks ago rather, after he collapsed during a training run with his Cal Berkeley teammates. The 21-year-old was a pre-med student at Cal and planned to become a doctor when he finished school.